I got an email from Raccoon in Ontario, Canada. He says that since people have become more environmentally friendly, city life has turned into slim pickings.
How's that?
Well, it's that whole recycling thing, you know. Ontario is at the top of renewable development too. Solar, wind, all types of sustainable energy.
You don't say. Top of renewables. Saving the planet. How utterly thoughtful. So what plan does Raccoon have?
He call it, sustainable living for Raccoons. He's moving to the country.